Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Let's Play NieR with me, Fudge RPG. In the last episode we picked up a bunch of side quests, so we're in the process of going through those. We just got the rubber we needed, but we still need some goat hides, which are being a bit tricky to get hold of. And there's also the runaway kid who's tricked us. So we need to go find him again.
Yo.
Has Sun come back yet? No, I haven't seen him. Oh, my poor little angel. Where could he be? He's in Seafront. Well, he was, until he ran away again. Oh dear, did he tell you an elaborate story then ask for help? My little angel is a bit of a... Well, he's a dirty liar. I probably should have mentioned that. Little bastard sent us on a wild goose chase and gave us a slip. Since I cannot imagine you letting this go, perhaps we should return to Seafront. There may still be a lead or two left to pursue. I'm gonna put that kid in a headlock and drag him all the way home.
What's wrong?
How can a son bring so much despair to his parents? He seems completely ignorant of the pain he has brought them. It's deplorable.
I love it when you sound like a grumpy old man, Vice.
Perhaps I only sound that way because I have existed since time immemorial.
Well, that'll do it.
How old are you, anyway?
You know, I'm not exactly sure.
They say memory loss is a sure sign of old age.
That poor...
Oh, a giant egg. Right, okay. Let's get some goat hides. If the goats are gonna let me. Come on now, goats. Don't be shy. Give me your skin. I need your skin. Fuck. Oh, one. We got one. Oh, okay, that wasn't the goat. What the fuck? Okay. Well, one out of four. That's better than what it was. What's the other goat? There's meant to be another one here. Okay. There we go. Meat. Meat. Come on now. Come on. Give me some hides. God, I've got goat meat for days. Ah. Do they, like, respawn? Do I have to leave the area? Yeah, I have to leave. God damn it. I've got... Let's see. Chat settings. Shield mode. What the fuck is all this? Let's just not fuck with that. Midi, near-dee. there's a lot more shit on the floor this time around. What's all this about? Anything good? No, it's all just shit still. For fuck's sake, man, just give me the hide. Please. I need so many. Oh my lord, what the fuck? I've only got two. God. There's gotta be an easier way. Oh, come on. Fucking god. I'm gonna spend a whole episode killing fucking goats. Best goat farm, let's see this. That's where I am. Okay, apparently the best goat farm is exactly where I am. That's some bullshit. What? This guy's getting hired straight off the bat. Lucky motherfucker. Oh my, come on, man. Can die already, what the fuck? Players can farm the goats that appear there by running back and forth between the lost shrine. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. The other location is the Northern Plains. A couple of goats by the path. God. I guess if I'm this end, it's easier to run out this way, I guess. And then run up and out and in and then down and up and in. I guess. Or maybe not. Oh, come on. Back in there. Where's the other goat? Oh, that goat just fell over. I guess that goat got yeeted. So I haven't really got much commentary to add other than random stressful noises. It's driving me crazy. Oh, finally, another one. Got him. Right, how many more of you are left? Four now. We started with one as well. God damn. Die, go die, give me your hide and die. Oh shit. He actually gave me one. Then we have to sing to them. Please give me your hide. Motherfucker. He didn't like me singing. Man, these fucking square side quests are fucking dumb shit. This is why I haven't played, like, Dragon Quest XI, because it's just fucking dumbass side quest after dumbass side quest. Where'd the other one go? Says there's one here. Where is he? He gone. Oh, there's another one. Got him. I don't think anyone's going to make it this far into the episode, but if you do, I'm sorry that this episode sucks. It's not much fun doing it either. But I don't want to, like, skip episodes. I want you to be able to see the whole process. And I've only used, kind of, a bit of a guide for four side quests as such. I don't need to do it for any main story stuff. Oh. Here we are now. 7. Come on. Let's get the 10 before the end of the episode. We've got, like, what, 10 minutes left of the episode. We can do it. dead. God damn it. Oh, two more. You gonna give me one of them? Probably not. No. Alright, motherfucker. One more. We're getting close. Oh. Just trying to charge my thing. Sir. Come on, give me that. Give me the hide. Yeah. Kill the rest of these just because. Maybe we'll get another one. Ah, holy shit. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck, we still need another one. Damn it. I thought we were there. Come on, come on. I need a cup of tea. I'm getting thirsty and tired. Right, next one. You gotta hide. I know it. I can smell it. Ah, damn. Maybe it's one of you guys I can smell. It's you, isn't it? I can see you. You bitch! Fuck's sake. Get an itchy head. Give me those hides. You little fuck. Come on, I just need one. Ah. Oh, God. someone's putting a trailer up for GTA 6. Yes, we got the hide. Holy shit. Alright, so we're going to end the episode here, guys. So feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all the good shit. If you're watching on Twitch, we'll be back very shortly. Just going to take a quick break, make a drink. All that shit. So yeah, we'll see you in the next one.